You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Keeping busy, Sergius.
As always, the Nords don't ever stop wanting things enchanted.
Take care.
At least it's more money for the college.
Tolfdir, I was told that I was supposed to talk to Tolfdir about rejoining the Mage Guild. Because according to one of the letters, he didn't like that I had joined the Thieves Guild. You know, that's from a Skyrim Reputation. But I cannot find any dialogue from Tolfdir saying, hey, I need to... He disapproves of what I've been doing with the Thieves Guild, so I'm no longer a mage. No longer a college student here. But that dialogue wasn't available. Maybe that's a future thing and a future version of Skyrim Reputation, because the MCM menu had options about overwriting such mishaps from happening in the quest lines. You know how you can get kicked out of the Thieves Guild, you can get kicked out of the Mages Guild, you can get kicked out of something else, I can't remember now what it was. Oh, you get kicked out of the Dawnguard if you're a vampire, you know, that kind of thing. Anyway, so I was taking stuff away from Rigmor. She's not a very good mage at all, so any magical items I gave her, she would just...
They say knowledge is its own.
She would wear out really quick.
I shall explain to you the mysteries.
You know, staffs and things would lose their enchantment really quick when Rigmor was wielding them.
Glaring of my colleagues and discover an opportunity for repose. Your Arcanium is so lovely and quiet.
Farewell.
I see.
Anyway, so the instructors and students, they're all talking to me, so I'm not, it doesn't look like I'm kicked out of the Mages Guild.
I suppose. Take a look.
So I guess I'll just ignore the letter that I got from the courier about being booted out of the College of Winterhold. I'm like a vacuum cleaner when it comes to soul gems. I just grab all the things. One of my new followers that I downloaded, he doesn't do recharging his weapons. And I thought, what the hell? You would think that in 2018, that when you download a follower from Skyrim Nexus, whatever, the follower would know how to fill a soul gem, how to enchant a weapon with the filled soul gem. See, this is the letter that Tolfdir sent me. And there was a little notification at the top saying, oh, you need to talk to Tolfdir. You're in trouble. Anyway, if it happens again in a future version of Skyrim Reputation, I'll probably post it as a bug of some kind.
Good to see Skyrim still has such.
Because I got kicked out of the Thieves Guild when I went to talk to Vex. She was pretty upset that I killed a bunch of Silverhands.
Well, yes.
And one of the Silverhands was a Thieves Guild member who was infiltrating the Silverhand.
Well, it sounds silly, but mine has sentimental value. If you happen to see it, would you mind bringing it to me?
Oh, but technically, though, I'm using the immersive version of Winterhold, so maybe it doesn't work with Skyrim Reputation. So all these characters have been touched.
I can't wait to see who succeeds
by the immersive College of Winterhold.
Archmage at some point. Until next time.
That's why they act funny. That's why they kind of stand around looking like they're lost. She says, I have so many mods touching this area inappropriately that NPCs just kind of give up.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
So I updated to a newer version of Skyrim Reputation.
Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
This is after I visited... Who's the dude that lives underground at the college? He's that blue glowy thing. Anyway, I talked to him, and I came out this ice cave down below, and I had to, it was an effort to get back up the cliff back to here, and then the courier's waiting for me. Also, I got this letter here from, whatchamacallit, the dude I was talking about a minute ago, who doesn't know how to fill soul gems and doesn't know how to recharge weapons using filled soul gems. So that just bugs me to no end. Villian knows how to do that stuff. Rigmor knows how to do that stuff. You give them a bunch of filled soul gems and they start recharging their weapons. Less manhandling. Or what do they call it? Less micromanaging of these people. If they can do it themselves. Now, Chesco claimed that his followers could do that, but I have yet to find a mod of his that allows that to happen. I mean, you give Arissa a soul gem and she gives it back to you. She's like, she doesn't even know how to. She doesn't even know how to accept a soul gem, filled or unfilled, from you. You get this weird message: the item is not equipable on Arissa, like it's clothing or something. That's Chesco.
Hello and welcome, my friend.
So the guy down below, he mentioned.
Really? And what might that be?
I need to go find something.
Sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus?
Yep.
I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this.
You mean me?
I certainly do. Since you went so far as to seek out the Augur for advice, I thought you'd be more enthusiastic. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
I just noticed that the his robe has no hood on it. Because after I do modifications to the outfit, it has a robe, it has a hood on it, so. I have so many mage robe mods installed, it's not even funny. Oh, where am I supposed to go?
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary. Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it. Though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere. mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the Imperial Authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of M'Zulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in M'Zulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
Yeah, so I'm looking at my Chesco mods, and I think there's just two, I think. Arissa, an old version of Arissa that works, not the new one that breaks. And wearable lanterns, that's it. That is it.
You know, they say knowledge is its own reward. Oh my, that's quite a difficult question. Never underestimate the ability to influence others. Whether they're friends or foes, they're almost all susceptible.
So there's no music in this place? Is that how the Winterhold College is supposed to be? Just no music ever played in these rooms? I'm guessing so. Anyway, so they all got up to leave and they got this little lecture starting up here. I was curious what they're going to talk about. If it's something I already heard, or if this is a new lecture.
At this time, I would like to make a few statements regarding policy here at the college. Please refrain from practicing conjuration spells in view of the town of Winterhold. Atronachs have a tendency to frighten the locals. Undead, well, I don't even think it needs to be said. While Drevis appreciates the spellcasting skill that went into somehow cramming several hundred apples into his pillow, he would ask that it please not happen again. He has suggested that, should he find out who is responsible, he is well versed in making things disappear permanently.
I guess they all have places to go. And Rigmor, she has stopped talking since I put Skyrim Reputation in my game. She has nothing to say about my reputation, apparently.